Hello everybody, this is video class about Moon based models. You see, one user asked me about how to build Moon based model for some financial instrument, and this is answer to this question. Pay attention, I put here this digit, 5%. You see, my friends, from my understanding, from my experience, Moon models, it's not strong model. Usually it forecasts about 5% of price movement, not too much. But in any case, we need to keep this model in mind as well. One more thing, you see, I have spent a lot of time to develop a Moon-based model, because you see, a Moon cycle, the period, 1 month, it's ideal cycle for trading, like keep position, 2 weeks position. It's very convenient for trading, for swing trading. But I have spent a lot of time, but results not too much. And this is what I have. So I recommend to use two models to build Moon-based model. And the first model, if you have price history more than 2 years, maybe better 3 years, whatever, I recommend to conduct walk forward analysis for 5 major moon cycles. And this is astronomy button, this button. Okay, let's do it together. I already have downloaded Goldman Sachs commodity index. Here it is. First glance, you see, actually, there are kind of moon cycles here. In this cycle, about month, a little bit less. This cycle. Then we have a trend. Then some cycle here, some cycle here. Whatever. Let's conduct walk forward analysis for 5 major cycles. Click this button. This astronomy button that allows to build a let's display it this way, and that allows to build a projection line based on any astronomical cycle. Let's choose a moon-based cycle. Click this button. You see, click this button, and look at this. These cycles here, blue ones. First cycle. This is moon phase, moon synodic cycle, moon phases, moon tropical cycle. Moon draconic cycle, this is angle separation between Moon and North Node. Moon anomalistic cycles, users practically do not use it, but actually it's a good cycle. This is angle separation between Moon and perigee, Moon perigee. Moon perigee, the period of Moon perigee about 9 years. So this is angle separation between Moon and Moon perigee. And also this is very interesting cycle. This is Moon plus Sun. This is not minus Moon minus Sun like Moon phases, but plus. Okay, so I recommend to do this. I recommend to check these cycles, this how many 5 cycles, all these cycles by one by one. I clicked this button, and program have calculated Moon synodic cycle. This is angle separation between Moon and Sun. Next step, click calculate, walk forward analysis. Click this button. Let's sample size will be 30. It's okay. You see a period of Moon about month, so it will be 30 months. It will be 2 years and half, between 2 and 3 years coverage period. Okay. So look at this. This is a walk forward analysis chart. You see, you will find explanation how to use walk forward analysis chart in documentation, or there is special videos about that. And you see this red bars represents the periods, then a correlation between Moon synodic cycle, this our cycle, Moon synodic cycles in our case, and projection line is positive. Its correlation 43%. It's good. But here, after that, it's negative. The negative, because it's blue. Red is positive, blue it's negative. So we need to have as much red bars as it possible. But you see, there is mix here. Red and blue bars. So sometimes we have positive correlation, sometimes we have negative correlation. So it looks like this cycle does not work for Goldman Sachs Commodity Index. Next cycle, this is Moon Tropical Cycle. Okay, so I click calculate and wait what we will get. Yeah, it's more interesting. Yeah, it's 19 positive correlation, 19 you see, 11 negative correlation, it's 19 it's red bars, and 11 it's blue bars, positive correlation. But you see, last 2 months, this cycle does not work good, no correlation, negative correlation. I keep this cycle, put it away, maybe we will use it, but I will check in other cycles. Okay, next cycle. This is a Moon Draconic cycle, angle separation between Moon and Moon North Node, or South Node, it's the same. Okay, click look for analysis and wait. Oh, yeah, it's better. It's better, you see, last 5 months, this cycle works okay. Total it's 19 positive, 11 negative. So it looks very good, looks very good. It since mid of December 2021, you see this date, this scale, December, mid of December 2021, it's cycle works okay. This is what is that? This is a Moon Draconic cycle. Okay, so I will remove this Moon Tropical cycle. Moon Draconic looks like it works, but I would like to check one more cycle, Moon Anomalistic cycle. This is angle separation between Moon and Moon Perigee. Perigee, this is closest distance point, then distance between Moon and Earth, closest one. Where is just a second, I need to click what is that, Moon Perigee, okay. Click Wolf for analysis and let's check what we will get now. I like this cycle. Yeah, I like this cycle more. You see, it seems to Moon Anomalistic cycle, it works better. You see, last 6 months it worked okay, then 2 months it worked inverted mode, then worked okay, and before that, at 2020, it worked almost a year. Good. I recommend to use one of these cycles. It seems to Moon Anomalistic looks better. Okay, so this cycle is there. This cycle is there, Moon Perigee, this is cycle. Moon based model for Goldman Sachs Commodity Index. Next question, Moon based model for intraday. You see, intraday, this is always much more complicated story. It's much more complicated. So I recommend only models like phenomena models. You see, I recommend to use this model, phenomena model. I will run timing solution now. Sorry, timing solution. And this is I have downloaded here already some intraday chart. This is Dow. Okay, and so I recommend to do this. I recommend now we will calculate model. Then Moon passes each sign of zodiac. Zero area, second degrees of area, third degrees of area, and so on. 360 degrees. Okay, click this button. This button, and here choose this. Here we will find the model for degrees, like click this, choose this option, and here there are different options here. Degrees, you can click degrees, and we will analyze all degrees once again. Choose here this option, terms, faces, degrees, and so on, and here choose degrees. And choose only a Moon. You need only Moon. You see, a Moon passes each degrees about 2 hours. So simply keep in mind this periods when moon passes different degrees of zodiacs. Click calculate and you will get these dates. You see here they are. I recommend to prolong to see more details, and you see this one exact date, then moon passes 64 degrees of zodiac. But you see very important parameters here, parallax. Parallax, you will find explanation about parallax in documentation, in it seems to me it was video about that. And you see for moon parallax it's a very important parameters, because parallax can reach difference between moon position with parallax and without a parallax can reach 1 degree, 1 degree. And so this date time when a moon passes different degrees of zodiac can vary within 2 hours. I don't know exactly should we use parallax or not. I prefer to use. So click here. You see there are different options here. We can use default option that in program in option, or we can use customized option like use parallax in any case, or do not use parallax. I prefer to use parallax. Yeah, it's the same. By the way, if you calculate do not use parallax, you see it will be a little bit different. Yeah, you see it different. But it seems to me better to use parallax. But I recommend to play with both options. Yeah, this is what we have about moon-based model. Thank you.